There may soon be an arrest in the unsolved murder of Washington intern Chandra Levy. The AP has yet to confirm details, but media reports say an arrest is imminent.
I believe and I continue to hope and pray that she will come back to us alive.
Levy went missing in May of 2001 when she was in D.C. as an intern for the Federal Bureau of Prisons.
Watch your foot and watch where it is you're stepping.
The investigation into the 24-year-old's disappearance revealed an affair with an older married man, former California Representative Gary Condit. The case drew national attention. Condit was never a suspect, but negative publicity hurt the Democrats' bid for re-election, ending his career in Congress with a defeat in 2002. Reports state that Washington police are now seeking an arrest warrant for a local inmate, the same man who was convicted of attacking two female joggers in the same Washington park where Levy's remains were found in 2002. Police have not released any new information on the case. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.